Hello, Adventurist Army. Welcome back to another adventure. In this episode, we return to the antique marketplace in Greensboro, but this time it's not for the reason that you think. This is something totally different at the same location. In this episode, it is something quite different. It is at the antique marketplace, but it's not an update video for the antique marketplace, if that makes any sense. This episode, there was a car show at the antique marketplace, right in the parking lot, in fact. And it was quite a sight throughout. There was just about every car you can think of, including supercars. There was even a Lamborghini and a McLaren at this car show. It was just amazing in general. And I hope you enjoy the video. I'm not going to talk very much at the beginning. I just hope you enjoy.
When I first saw this one, I thought it was a Lamborghini. Turns out it's a Komatsu. I actually never heard of this car before. That McLaren I told you about. Here is the Lamborghini Huracan that I also spoke about at the beginning.
I was bleeding from his arm.
Here's another shot of the Lambo at the show. Oh boy, when I tell you I was excited to see this car, I was hype to see this car. Let me tell you, I was mind blown to see this thing in person. Here we got a Bronco, very nice car, very nice. That new Jeep truck. Here we got the blue Herbie, you know what I'm saying? Looks like a beetle. Chevy Impala. This car was pretty interesting. This one actually has a car phone. Or at least it looks like it. Made by BMW. This one was really interesting to see. Hey, owner of this car, I followed you on Instagram. You're welcome. Here's some extra shots from the show. Hope you enjoy them. And here at the end, we have some surprise footage of a right-hand drive Toyota Supra. This came into the show right towards the end of it, and I was able to get some shots of it. This one was very cool. I was happy to see this one as well. Here's a shot of it. Hello again, Adventurist Army. I do hope you enjoyed this video. I know I did enjoy being there.
There were so many interesting cars at this car show. I think you would definitely agree with me from what you saw. There was everything from a DeLorean to a McLaren, a Lamborghini. There was just all kinds of different vehicles there. It was just truly amazing to me. I have no regrets of going there. And anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you are not already part of the Adventurist Army, and you like videos like this, I would highly recommend clicking the subscribe button wherever it is on your screen and joining the Adventurist Army. We go on some great adventures together. But anyways, I will see you next time, Adventurist Army. Peace out.